Hello, Franceschini. I don't know why my throat is so stuck today. Against those. Like those splits. Just 1 in 39 paralyze. Thank you. I love rock slides. How you move correctly. What the hell is that roll? So it's all tackles, right? Good special. Good. 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 Is that enough HP? Questionable. Do it again. So unlucky. What's up, Odin-y? But I'm a whole lot more nervous after coming back. Tackle again is fine. Okay. That's okay as well. Not a terrible time. What the hell? Okay, that's pretty unreasonable, I think. Got a low roll. 2-5, one time. Stop getting crit. I just leered again. Nice. Are you kidding me? Am I dead? I have like no potions. Really bad late, Yuska. Just gonna get Brock to make up for it. Good. Should be sub 17, that's a plus. Could have been a lot better though. Okay. Leer hit. It's not Leer hit. It's the part where I missed the range and get Leer or Wrath again. Thanks to Leer, buddy. I always count on you. Thank you. close. Thanks, Oro. Okay, well, that was an accident, but it's fine. This is 22, that was the question. The answer is no. Okay, that's pretty stupid. It's 22. Dude, finally! Oh my god. I didn't think that killed. It's only crits to double damage. Terrible roll, holy hell. Okay, doesn't matter. Very, very, very good crit. That's my favorite one to get, IMO. Even though the coughing doesn't normally die in two shots. This next coughing, that is. Just like this crit better. Wowie! Okay. It's a good run. Even if I get an encounter, still should be a 27. Oh man. Whatever. Better than growl. That's pretty good. Two turns is nice. Growl is way worse than sand attack, IMO. Nice crit. Okay, gotta hit three moves. That is not good at all. Alright, buddy. Coin flips for each one. Okay, it's good. Come on, just hit, just hit, just hit, just hit, just hit, just hit, just hit. Okay. Just hit. Alright, we're good. We're chilling. That's fine. Definitely could have been worse. That's good, actually. I think I have speed both already. And this will secure the Weedle range. It's fine. I'm gonna rare candy after this. Nice crit. Didn't necessarily matter, but it was good. Secured the range. Okay, candy slot 3. Fifteen special. I cannot personally imagine that, but okay. Growl fail is the fastest. This is like the same run as Pinkish's marathon run earlier today. Not the greatest split, but it's okay. I shouldn't lose that much time. Not a great split. It's okay. Put the onix and make up for some of that. Right. Good. Wait, that died? That must have been a 139, right? Oh, wait, no. I'm dumb. That was a one. That was gonna die in one hit. Yeah, I'm just dumb. I suppose this will be the last run of the night. Let's not die, please. take a water gun. Don't miss the range, that was low roll. I almost load a save state. Yeah, I think, I'm not sure if you can get another one from that position. I guess you can with the turn frame. I'm debating healing for Surge. See how much damage I get. Just make sure I don't die. Last Pokey Guys chat once I get to the point where I need to decide whether I want to heal or not. Okay, one down, then two down. Thank you. sure what that was, but okay. Percent. I think I go for that. Alright, what am I doing here? Teach, no. Potions with repels, teach cut. I can't remember which can is which. Damn it. I think it's this one. Okay. That was the one I was least certain about. Yeah, pretty alright cans. Fight wasn't bad because now I can play it safe, although I do have an orange bar, which is kind of annoying. Thank you. the hell was that? How is 52 out of 94 still orange bar? Orange bar, get away, thanks. Every time. That's really annoying. Every time, though. That is three in a row. You've gotta be okay. Get the range. Okay, calm down. Alright, that was a terrible fight. Oh my god. Nervous with Rock Tunnel. Just because I saw Pulse mess it up today. I don't know, man. Okay, well. I'm so scared! I'm gonna lose so much time. Maybe not. Hopefully not. I can stay relatively even. Okay. This is not a good split. Holy hell, I need to start moving correctly. I'm scaring myself so bad. This run is terrible. No, it's not terrible, but it's not that great anymore. Now, Stun Spore was the worst thing that could have happened this whole split. Get a low 102. Please get a low 102. Not sure if I can. Night Mouse isn't working. Hoping I don't lose more than like 20 seconds on PB. I'll lose a ton of time on target. Oh, why am I on Pokedex? I think I saw it towards the bottom. Bad split. Oh, I'm losing so much time. Dude, I hate Oddish. Oddish is the worst. Why didn't I cancel? Split was okay. I did estimate 6:30. Maybe I should have gotten Awakening there. Actually, no. Probably just fine with the full restore. So far, isn't it? Damn it. What? Are you kidding me? I went down! That is such a joke. Nice, there goes all my time to save this split. That is so stupid. Better than Casey. Thank you. that's fine. Give me like Screech or something. Not particularly ideal. Pretty easy. Am I okay? Only. Thank you. My right hand is not doing a lot of inputs correctly today. Definitely had a lot of opportunity for time save here. Pretty easy. I'm still losing time. Split, but okay. Do I get this level up? I should. Up for him. I think I'm full restoring, even though I only have one. Or anyways. Why? Am I not where I think I am? Oh, I'm an idiot. Why did I do that? Maybe that was the wrong move. What? Are you kidding me? Literally everything has gone wrong this split. Pretty disgusting, I think. I think I'm even with you, Vina. Why? Oh. Stupid rats. I actually hate everything. That mansion was actually just awful. I would be surprised. I think I'm actually surprised if I'm ahead here.
how this split. I'm gonna be starting to lose time as soon as I enter the fight. I think. Which is crazy. Like, actually crazy. God damn it! Why? Yeah, just make this run way worse. Nice 5 turn! Holy... Oh my god. Two rats, 5 turn fire spin. Cannot imagine. Yeah. 50 seconds. Oh, nice. You get fire blasts. Excellent. Damage. I really do not want damage from Black Belt. Super Potion is good here. I'm gonna go for eggs. God, I'm really mad. Do stuff right. Holy fool. before black belt, I guess. No.
I can do it after this.
I almost just went left. Really want dig. Kind of a high roll too. This. Alright, so let's see 157. That's the goal right now. Probably need no onyxes for that. We'll see. Oh my god. My life just flashed before my eyes. so buy 4 stores. Because I don't have any right now. I want 2, so. I have 1 forest store and no, I have 0 forest stores and 2 supers right now, so I gotta buy them. Really good luck. Yikes. Are you kidding me? How did I get off the bike? How do I never ever get that movement correctly? I think you get used to the lag after a certain point. Bad tile too. Oh my god, okay. No! I should still be ahead by quite a margin. I'm pretty sure this can't 157. So that's unfortunate. Maybe we'll go for like a pinkish bob or something. One onix is not that bad though, but I really, really needed not to get any onixes. No. But you can get boulders in the middle, like, the second to last room of Victory. So if you can picture the last room at the floor store, the one below that, you can get encounters. You can get onyxes.
But you can't get them. You can't get it where you push the boulder. Alright, let's see. Let's see how this goes.
Nice dead run. Did exactly half. I think that I am... Okay, so I guess I just X-Special Agatha. Yeah, I just X... Okay. What do I do? I'm supposed to max elixir. Oh no. Max ether. Okay. Why did I heal? Keep it. Oh god, I'm so scared. Why did I heal? Why would I heal? I don't understand why I did that. I should have just attacked. With like Thunderbolt or something. I'm so stupid. Got a super. This is so bad. Nice. Going great. How did I lose 12 seconds there? Now I get what you expect from here. Find the gold bat instead. Okay. Thank you.
Oh, this is close. That's really, really good. You have a shot. You've got a shot. Okay, that's insane. That is really good. Agree. Still losing time somehow. Special, by the way. Please, please. Alright! Alright, please keep this red bar. I really want to keep this red bar. Okay, I have to get Leafseed first. My PV got 4 hypnosises. Let's go! Whatever, this is still 158, I don't really care. I think this had the unluckiest Blaine split of all time. 2 rats into 5 turn fire spin. Yeah, I lost 40 seconds to that split. Yes, is Gen 1 missed me in a race. Araya even mentioned that in his marathon run. Because I popped that red bar. Popped out at the very end, the last level up.
not even a pinkish bop. It's okay though. It's good progress. We take those. Check that. Oh, this was stun spore. I got stun spore. So two rats, one onix. Really bad E4, besides Lance. It was mostly my fault though. I X-speeded on Lorelei. I had to X-specialize, that was fine. And then I went for X-Ack on Onix because I could take a dig, and he actually went for dig. And I made the mistake of healing with a potion while he was underground instead of going for like a thunderbolt. So I popped out a red bar. So, yeah. But I mean, it's a good start to getting to a better time, I'd say. So I'm pretty happy with it, I suppose. Plus I got the mana. I think that was a 20-second gold right there.